Congratulations.
We're all a couple.
Did not think I would ever get engaged in paradise. But I'm so happy.
America fell in love with Demi on Colton's season of The Bachelor, but this summer, Demi was brave enough to come out and let everyone know that she's the queer queen we all needed. Christian, a complete newcomer to the Bachelor franchise, took a leap of faith to find love with Demi. Together, these women formed one of the strongest relationships we've ever seen on this show, proving that above all, love wins. So please join me in welcoming Demi and Christian. You guys look fantastic.
Thank you.
So do
and
you.
Happy.
Oh my God, so happy. I just moved to LA to be closer to her, so. Mm-hmm.
Well, welcome. Welcome Thanks. To LA.
Yeah.
What an amazing journey you guys have led us in on and taken us on. Let's go back to when you decided to come on Paradise.
At the time, it was just something I always knew I was gonna do. Like, I mean, I felt like I was made for Paradise.
That's true.
And we kept our relationship very open, and I was always very honest and told her, I'm gonna go on Bachelor in Paradise, and I may fall in love with someone there. And so, you know, after I met such an amazing guy like Derek, and still thinking about her, it was so conflicting, and it just showed me where my heart was, and it was something I've never experienced before.
Christian, you're emotional. What's it been like for you?
From the day we met, even before we were casually dating, or even knew about her sexuality, she had always said paradise. It was always just a topic, honestly. So I did always support her, but until she left, that's when I like knew how strong my feelings were for her. And that's what, why when I came in and came on to Paradise, I wanted her to know that.
When we called you and said, hey, will you come down? Mm-hmm. What were you thinking?
I was surprised, and I didn't know like what was going on down there. I had no idea how she was feeling. I went in completely blind, but I knew how I felt, and I knew what I wanted. I wanted her to know how I felt and how serious I was about us. I would do anything for her.
This was a struggle for Christian, you know that, but I also know this has been a struggle for you.
It's been hard, but it's liberating, and it feels great, and there's no more hiding a part of me, you know, and it just feels good to just be who I am.